Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. In this video, we Corridors of Power work 25 questions. Now, we will go to the direct video. You can take a pen and paper. You can mark the answer questions. You can mark the answer. You cross-check. And your first question is, the setting of the novel is dash. Number 2, Snow Coin, first Corridors of Power in the novel. Number 3, Corridors of Power is the dash novel in Strange and Brother series. Number 4, who is narrated in the novel? Number 5, which novel is considered as campus novel? Number 6, in which year he became a fellow of Christ College? Number 7, Snow delivered a red lecturer called dash. Number 8, Snow's first novel was a Number 9, which is not in the Strangers and Brothers series. Number 10, the novel traces the power struggle inside the corridors of government between the dash and dash politician. Number 11, Corridors of Power traces the British Parliament during the period from. Number 12, who is Roger's wife? Number 13, who is the young conservative MP? Number 14, who is Caroline's brother in the novel? Number 15, I must be one of the multitude who find vintage C.P. Snow compulsive reading. Yeah, very good indeed, said by. Number 16, Hector Rose is M. Number 17, Lewis Elliot walks the echoing corridors of dash. Number 18, C.P. Snow was born in. Number 19, Walter Luke's evolution from a brash young scientist to Lord Luke of Salcombe. Number 20, C.P. Snow was died in. Number 21, the other title for Strange and Brothers. Number 22, this was dedicated to. Number 23, I expect you know everyone, don't you? Said by. Number 24, the man Brodsinski. Said by. Number 25, who helped Roger to find a place? I hope so, you can answer mark answer cross-check and your answer is. Question number 1, the setting of the novel is British Parliament. Number 2, Snow Coin, first Corridors of Power in the novel, Homecomings. Number 3, Corridors of Power is the 9th novel in Strange and Brothers series. இது வந்து டோட்டலா வந்து 11 நாவல்ஸ் வந்து அந்த சீரிஸ்ல இருக்கும். நம்பர் 4, who is narrated in the novel? Lewis Elliot. நம்பர் 5, which novel is considered as campus novel? The Master. Because வந்து அந்த கேம்பஸ் அந்த யுனிவர்சிட்டி கேம்பஸ்க்குள்ளே தான் அது நடக்கும். அதனால தான் அது வந்து கேம்பஸ் நாவல் அப்படினு சொல்றாங்க. நம்பர் 6, in which year he became a fellow of Christ College 1930. நம்பர் 7, Snow delivered a red lecture called The Two Cultures. Number 8, Snow's first novel was Urinit Death Under Sail. Number 9, which is not in the Strangers and Brothers series, In Their Wisdom. Number 10, the novel traces the power struggle inside the corridors of government between the scientist and non-scientist politician. Number 11, Corridors of Power traces the British Parliament during the period from 1955 to 58. Number 12, who is Roger's wife? Caro. Number 13, who is the young conservative MP Roger's wife? Number 14, who is Caroline's brother in the novel? Lord Samkins Houghton. Number 15, I must be one of a multitude who find vintage C.P. Snow compulsive reading. Yeah, very good indeed, said by Tatler. Number 16, Hector Rose is a civil servant. Number 17, Lewis Elliot walks the echoing corridors of Whitehall. Number 18, C.P. Snow was born in none of these. And the year வந்து நான் இங்க mark பண்ணல. Actually, அவர் வந்து 1905ல வந்து பிறந்திருப்பாரு. Number 19, Walter Luke evolution from a brash young scientist to Lord Luke of Salcombe. Number 20, C.P. Snow was died in July 1980. Number 21, the other title for Stranger and Brothers, George Pessence. Number 22, this was dedicated to Humphrey Hare. Number 23, I expect you know everyone, don't you? Said by Caro Kaif. Number 24, The Man Brodzinski, said by Douglas. Number 25, Who helped Roger to find a place? Lewis. I hope so, in the 25 question, you helpful a irundhukku appdi nanikiren. In the video, you like, share, subscribe. Thanks for your time and thanks for your watching. All the best for your exam.